at the show. I'm John the Coach, your host. We got a lot of things going on right now. But right now, we're seeing Cody Rhodes and Madness eye to eye. There are speculation, there are rumors that Madness has signed a brand new ECW contract that will give him, breaking news right here, a title match against Cody Rhodes at the next event of Guilty as Charged. Ladies and gentlemen, only ECW can do this. But ladies and gentlemen, let's take it to the backstage. Michael Cole with a brand new superstar coming back too. Take it away, Michael. Michael, I mean, Johnny Coach, you said there's one return from Madness. I'm standing here with the one who's back too. And Johnny Impact, what a great, huge debut back here to the company. What is your goal? And what were you doing helping Zack Ryder? Zack Ryder's a good friend of mine. But I will not let Jack or Tyson Tuncombe try to double team against my friend tonight. It was the right time for me to go out there and beat it. But let's just say one thing. On Thursday, I just got passed by the president. He's making me a match for this Thursday. Me and Zach versus Jack and Tyson Tuncombe in a Extreme Rules Tag Action. Only ECW can do it all, huh? You see. Okay, well, a lot of breaking news to the main event for Guilty as Charged and Thursday.